Now look what you've gone and done.
I'm sorry, but he got me pissed!
That's gonna put our butts in the sun.
I better go down to plant and tell Jefferson. You two hide the body. Anybody sees it, we're spiked for sure.
I don't believe
this. What?
I've knocked his... Oh no.
Give him here.
No. Oh no. No.
They look so... so hungry. This guy killed our friend.
That's our Mart? You killed our friend?
I'm afraid so, Mr. Quinn. I lost my head.
Hey, he's not in handcuffs.
Hey, man, what's going on? Why isn't he in handcuffs?
I wouldn't do any good, man. No good at all.
Okay. Got to lock you away. Can't have a threat to the population like yourself walking around the neighborhood. So, you saw Mr. Bisbee's temper tantrum, eh?
Temper tantrum?
Yeah, Mark's always had a short fuse.
Short fuse?
He murdered our friend!
He was an asshole!
Who else knows you've come to purgatory?
What kind of question is that? You haven't even asked what I saw yet.
Oh, I know exactly what you saw.
Oh, you do?
Well,
good. Then we can go ahead and leave town, right? We can just go.
Then not exactly.
Hell, we can't. Get out of here.
In the cell, please.
Ow. We haven't done anything.
Don't make me useless.
Let's go see what's going on.
Alice, smile for me.
What?
Smile. Go like this.
No!
While you were sleeping, I didn't have a choice. It was either that or kill you.
It's not such a bad life. Death, whatever you want to call it.
What am I going to tell my mother?
Can't go in public with these things.
Don't worry, they only show when you're hungry or over-emotional.
Over-emotional?
Snap! 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 Snap!